Hey, Mitch the RV Guy here, bringing you another fantastic pre-owned motorhome. Guys, this is a 2004 Itasca Sun Cruiser. That's a Winnebago Itasca, fantastic manufacturer. It's got the solid roof that you want, that they're famous for, and it's in great shape. Let me start out by showing you the inside. Everything made by Itasca Winnebago is high-end. Not only is this a very comfortable couch, look at all that padding that you get. It's actually a power electric reclining couch as well. Turns into a sleeper, or you can just kick back and relax, get some Netflix going, a little bit of popcorn, or quite a bit of popcorn in my case. You have a nice, beautiful dining area that is like a Michael Bay transformer. This thing actually goes down when you don't need it and opens up the space when you want it. It's a nice little table for you to eat at, along with tons and tons of storage. It also works as a usable laptop area. Lots of space to put stuff underneath your slide out systems, and this slide out is a very, very powerful system, very reliable. You actually have day night shades on all your windows as opposed to the cheap old curtains. Solid surface countertops along with a counter extender, which is great. Moen home style sink. There's nothing in this Itasca product that's a low-end product, especially when you start talking about the real expensive stuff in a coach. For example, like all of your appliances, this actually gives you a nice sharp carousel convection, a full-sized oven as opposed to the little half-size ones that you normally get on most RVs, and a Norcold digital temperature adjusting four-door refrigerator freezer system. This is the nicest refrigerator that you can get on a motorhome of this time. And the roof. This is a big, big, big deal, guys. This has a solid laminated roof. Not only that, it's fiberglass, and it doesn't have huge holes cut into it where you have air conditioning system sitting on it, which is where the majority of leaks happen. This has a basement home style AC system, Coleman Mac True Air. That's 27,000 BTUs of heating, 40% more efficient than the roof ACs, and I'll tell you, it makes a big difference when you're out in 110 degrees, being able to cool down. Actually looking towards the front, we've got a great captain's chair here, along with pull-out table for you to be able to get that McDonald's down, or maybe Five Guys or something a little bit nicer than McDonald's, but I'm still partial to McDonald's. We've got the hydraulic leveling system, which is very, very quick as opposed to the electric systems, quite a bit more powerful too. Lots of space in the front, and of course, given the fact that this is a Winnebago product, you know that the chassis is really strong on this too. It doesn't have much chassis flex, which makes a big difference over the time that you own it, and in your ability to not have leaks and rattles. Oh, the bathrooms in Winnebagos are great because they give you counter space. This is a manufacturer that knows how to build them. Not only that, of course, a usable medicine cabinet is nice too. Notice that that's actually got some space to it. It's not like that 1/4 of an inch that most of the manufacturers are going to give you behind the medicine cabinets. And all the room in your bedroom. This is not just where you're getting into your bedroom and you're like, okay, yeah, let's get into bed. You know, like you are with most of them. You've actually got a lot of space back here. Plus, a little area for you to be able to have cosmetics or whatever you like, or use it as a laptop area with a little chair here works fantastic. Washer-dryer combo system, made in Italy. And that doesn't give me a whole lot of confidence for some reason. Most of the cars and stuff I find made in Italy aren't known for their reliability. But, of course, it beats having to wash them by hand. And tons of space inside the closet. Very, very deep, usable space all the way through here. And given the fact that you're at Mr. Motorhome, you know you're dealing with a company that for almost 4 decades has been selling nothing but pre-owned motorhomes. We've had an A+ Better Business Bureau rating the entire time. You've actually got full-sized evacuation fans, both in the kitchen and in the bathroom, so that you're not dealing with those little silver dollar ones that go as they spin around 10,000 RPMs. And when you're taking a look in here and you say, Mitch, this looks great, but what about the outside? Is that all beat up? Not even close. Let me show you. Cosmetically, this is in fantastic shape, but mechanically, that's where it really matters. Of course, you've got your large awning. Now, this is a huge A&E Systems awning that actually has your metal cover to protect it from the sun. You know, Superman gets powered by the sun, but everything else seems to get beat up by the sun, so it's nice to have that protection. And tons of space. Look at just how deep and usable that storage space is. 110 power connector out here so you can have a TV going. Now, what's the main difference between Winnebago and other brands? Winnebago builds stuff with the expectation that you're going to use it. Most manufacturers build stuff with the expectation that you're really not going to use it very often. The Winnebago difference then is the difference between you being out in the desert, having your nice, huge home-style AC system or heating system like you have in your house, just keeping you cool, being dead reliable, and you being out somewhere, turning on the air conditioning system and hearing it go, ugh, ugh. And now it's going to be 130,000 degrees in your car. coach. Never fun. You want to go with the reliability. Nice fully molded rear here. It's not the cheap flat back rears that you're going to get on a lot of the coaches that were trying to save money. The vinyl's in great shape, especially for this year. You can really appreciate just how nice this looks. Awning toppers that are going to be protecting you from debris and rain when it's raining. You can actually still bring your awning, your slide outs in. And lots of storage space. It's actually here on the actual slide out system. You don't have to go underneath the slide out in order to gain access to your space. Winnebago and Fleetwood are real good about that. Whereas you'll notice a company like this, if I want to gain access to my space, I got to come under here, and then you got the nice night-night maker right here that you can hit your head on. In fact, no motorhome is a good motorhome if it has problems, which is why we take this and we're going to put it to our shop. Lon Lundgren would rather get into a fight with a grizzly bear with his bare hands than let a bad motorhome get to a customer. It's not going to happen. You've got to visit us, 9501 East Stockton Boulevard. I've got great pre-owned inventory. It circles the entire building, and every one of these things is a gem. We travel across the United States. We look at 20 motorhomes before we buy one easily, and our parts and consignment program, among the best in the entire world, easily. We get the video tours. We get great, great service through our departments of finance and our service department to make sure that your motorhome is going to be enjoying a new family and you're going to be enjoying a fatter bank account. Hey, Mitzi Irvig, I hope to hear from you real soon.
Hi, folks. Lon Lundgren, Mr. Motorhome. Come see us, Highway 99 and Elk Grove Boulevard.
But keep an eye out for the guard puppies.